attention. It's called the Mad Wave Motion Theater at Chuck E. Cheese.
Yep.